We've put into place things like wearing the protective visors, we socially distance, we have hand sanitizer, we're working in small bubbles.
And all the lesson plans are very strictly following the government guidelines as well to make sure that everybody stays safe and that everyone can still have just as much fun at Dropbox.